Do not waste your energy just running behind intellect or comfort. Intellect and comfort, both of them are utility in the life. It is needed for a certain level, but that is not life itself. Life is far beyond the currency and logic. Life is something to be intensely lived, loved, experienced beyond logic and currency. Vishnu represents the mamakara identity you carry within you and believe as you. Brahma represents the ahankara, the identity which you project to the outer world. Neither ahankara nor mamakara can realize the truth, can give you the truth. Only the cosmic energy, your very being, which is beyond ahankara and mamakara, only that can show the truth to your very being. Shiva, who is cosmic consciousness, so embodiment of existential energy, takes you beyond ahankar and mamakar, because neither ahankara nor mamakara can reach, can understand, can realize Mahadeva.